Welcome back. Is space exploration waste of money? When there is a failure, people are very critical about space program. Some say the money is burnt and wasted. Instead, it can be spent for the poor. All right, today we will discuss about what is offered by the space program. First of all, the budget for space is very small compared to various other social security programs. For instance, this year the budget is less than 0.5% of Union Budget of India. In comparison, it is 7 times less than railway budget, which is at 2.9%. People are directly benefited from the services provided, such as communication, crop monitoring, natural disaster, emergency management, weather forecast, security and surveillance. All these are direct benefits of space program to the country. Getting these services from foreign countries is an expensive affair. All the money is not spent in space outside the earth. It is used for paying the salaries of well-deserved scientists, engineers, technical and non-technical staff, contractors, and many industries are involved in the process for engineering, manufacturing, civil works. So money spent on space is given back to the economy. In addition, space program earns money by launching foreign satellites. Space exploration and human space flight is pride for the country. This helps humankind to answer the bigger questions. Interestingly, the research and development done for these missions are used in various industries to improve the life here on Earth. Finally, coming to the most important thing, younger generations are inspired to get into science, maths, engineering, and education in general. The main highlight of space program is it establishes India's image and capability on the global map. Thank you. See you in the next video.
Please subscribe to our Inside Tech and Things channel to help us create more content. Also, like, share, and comment. Thank you.